course, the skin is super fatty. It's gelatinous. Oh my gosh.